Welcome back to my step view. This video is about Cortana. So end of support for Cortana window. So here is Cortana still the end of support window. Okay, you can still use it, but it will not be okay in this official format. Okay, so in the future make a video before Cortana's official deleted from Windows and try to make new videos about Cortana. And hopefully that before Cortana is discontinuous, we have so there is some time before this Cortana home operating the Windows 10, Windows 11, usually you can use Cortana by simply opening Cortana. Alright, so you can uninstall Cortana and stop in the canary channel. So in the future you can uninstall it in the Windows channel. I must really sure you can uninstall the Windows channel, but in the canary channel you can uninstall it starting on this recent update. This is already available in the new take, you can just close it. In this channel, you can also notice that there are Microsoft servers in the free order use language in the Microsoft system. Copilot is not really free, but $30 per month, in American dollars per month, Windows Copilot, which is free. Bing Bing is also free, it's offered by Enterprise Edition, which is my cost of money, I don't know how much, but the Bing by itself is not free, it's officially free, and also voice access is also free. And in the same free, it means it's involved and included in Windows, but basically, it's even though it's included in Windows, Windows is definitely not free, but if you are quitting Windows 10 to Windows 10, that's basically free. If you don't know, Windows copy also is free, but basically everything is free. But if you install Windows on new device, and if you don't actually use an affiliate license, then you cannot use many of my Windows features, but Windows will still work. In that case, it's free. But you will not be able to force another your device with a different story. Other than that, you can still use it. Maybe most Mac Windows user pieces are still working, even if you're not paying for Windows Open Store. So if you download Windows copy, so let's go to the official copy and let's download it. Okay, guys, if you watched any mistake, please subscribe, like, comment, share, and have a nice day. Don't forget to subscribe.